If you love seeing new inventions and you love brilliant kids, then you're really gonna love this. It's time for Fallonventions. Here we go.
Welcome to Fallonventions, Jimmy Fallon's Night of Invention.
Now, I love inventions, and I'm okay with kids. So we found some of the best and brightest kids out there, and I think you're gonna be amazed at what they came up with. Let's meet our first inventor, Mason. Come on over, Mason. I don't know that game. How you doing, buddy? Nice to see you. How old are you? Where are you from?
I'm 6, and I'm from Lincoln Park, New Jersey.
Hey! I'm so happy. Welcome to the show. You look good, bud. What is your invention tonight?
A space face.
A space face? Now, what is a space face?
When someone's, like, talking to you, and you don't want to, like, talk anymore to them, you can, like, put it down, and it's just a picture of your face.
Oh, my gosh, I need this. All right, let's test it out, okay? Let's test it out. I'll have a time. So, Mason, I started my comedy career back in 1992. You know, I was just doing clubs and stuff like that, you know, trying to do impressions. And, Mason, are you even listening to me? Oh, you can nod. So you can nod with it, too. Mason, I really like that. It actually reminds me of something I invented, too. Check this thing out, okay? This is called the retractable hat, okay? Now look, it's a regular looking hat, right? Just looks like a normal hat you'd wear out, right? But under any weather situation, look at this, ready? See, it goes up like that. That's cool, you go, that's cool. I want a little sun or whatever it is, you know, or if you want, depending on how much you want, you can take the whole top of the hat, it's retractable. So it's a... Are you listening to me, Mason? All right, thank you, buddy. I'll see you later. Give it up for Mason, everybody. Let's meet our next inventors. Come on over, Leah and Riley. How you doing, Leah?
Hi, Riley.
Hi.
How are you? Welcome. Where are you from? How old are you, buddy?
Well, first, I have a question.
Well, hold on. Whoa. Okay, yes, you do what?
Do you know Jake from State Farm?
Yes. Okay. Do you want me to say hi from you? Yeah.
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 Okay, I will.
Okay.
Great. Do you know Taylor Swift?
Yeah. Yes.
Tell her to say hi.
Okay.
What is your invention? What did you bring with us? You know Jake from State Farm. Yeah, I do. I like that guy.
Our invention is called the Bottle Buddy.
And what's the Bottle Buddy?
So the Bottle Buddy sticks and attaches to your desk. Uh-huh. And you just put your water bottle in it. And there is a small compartment in the corner. So you can put your pencils or pens. They don't lose those either.
So why is this a problem?
Because kids are always, like, knocking over their water bottles.
Hey, be careful. That's a real expensive water bottle. It's Tonight Show, actually. This is a real one. So kids are knocking them over.
Yeah.
That's a problem. And you solved it by putting the Bottle Buddy. I kind of love this idea. And they can go anywhere, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Where you can stick to the side. This is fun. I think this is a giant... I would use this.
Yeah.
I like this invention. I think you have something here. You made this for me?
Yeah, do you want to trade?
I don't want to trade, but... So this one you made specially for me?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So that is very, very thoughtful of you. You had these stickers made from our art department and put them on?
Mm-hmm.
Don't lie to me.
Yeah, we did.
You really did?
Yeah.
Yeah, really? How long did you take making these stickers? I think this is a great idea, by the way. I'm serious. I love this. Let me show you this invention. Here's something that I invented that's gonna blow you away. Look at this thing. This is pretty cool. This is it's called the endless napkin, okay? So you're sitting there, you're at school, you're like, you know, you're at school, you're dropping your water bottle all over the place. You spill your water, right? On your desk or whatever. You spill it there. Guess what? Every tie is a napkin. Is that the best thing you've ever heard of in your entire lifetime?
I will not wear that.
What are you talking about? Do you want to try this on?
No.
Well, it's pretty good. God, I wish I had Mason's hat right now. Really wish. Mason, get back out of here, bud. Did you guys meet Mason?
Yeah.
Yeah, why don't you tell him about Bottle Buddy? Yeah, talk to him. I love it, I love it. Hey, guys, we here at The Tonight Show love supporting smart, talented kids like you, and we want to help you keep exploring and creating and changing the world. So we're giving each of you $5,000 to help further your education. Thank you so much. I appreciate this. Here you go. Mason, giant. That's a real check. Right? Leah, here you go. Congratulations. Thank you so much for being on the show. My thanks to Mason, Leah, and Riley. Stick around. We're playing Catchphrase when we come back, everybody. Come on.